sort of thing at?
There you are. This is Vestland. Obviously a highly secured facility. Grunts like me don't have the required clearance. However, those damn machines do. I've seen them. I had a look at one of the dead machines. I found this access card. It's damaged, but I think that's how they're able to get in. If you can find more, I think we can put together a complete access card and use it to get in. In the meantime, I'll keep trying to make contact with command.
Thank you.
Really hope I don't have to fucking run from anything, because I'm gonna die if I do.
It worked. Okay. Our first objective is to turn the power back on. We need to find a generator room. Let's split up to cover more ground and stay out of trouble.
Let me know what you find in there, if you find anything. And watch your back, okay? I need you. Over and out.
Corporal Pavel Svoboda, Minkin Command. The enemy is approaching and about to engage us. We require urgent reinforcements. Repeat, urgent reinforcements. Respond, over. We have a visual. Four, five machines approaching. We won't be able to hold Sotomayor much longer. Respond, over. Platoon, get ready!
Kid! Engaging several hostile machines over here. They are everywhere. Enemy neutralized.
So far, no trace of any living person. Military or civilian. I don't like this at all. I've located the command center. Going in. It's completely empty too. I repeat, the whole bunker is empty. Do you copy? Over. The power's back. Good work. Get back up here and join me in the command center. Over.
I can't run, I'm too overweight. But I keep collecting like an idiot. You can't break up chairs.
There you are. Come and take a look at this war board. Vestland Command is MIA. All we have is their war board. This is what the Swedish Army uses to plan our military operations and monitor the current situation. This war isn't over. You and me, we're going to pick up where the army left off. We'll find the recent hotspots and go there to push back the enemy.
Sounds good. We'll keep exploring, and hopefully we'll find some answers somewhere. Find our loved ones, and understand what those machines are. That's our only option anyway, right? Look, I really want to help however I can, but I'd rather not go out there again, to be honest.
Yes, I agree. It's safer for you to stay put to this. I'm also staying here in order to hold Vestland. We need a plan B in case we need to fall back or if we ever get contacted by Allied forces.
Anyway, still running around my game. Well, if you want to go over there, you can. Have fun. See you later. Ugh.